Hello everyone, we are playing the City of Love.
Yeah, that was the worst intro ever.
I was trying to impersonate Reese with that one.
How was that an impersonation of me?
I thought it captured your feminine characteristics very well.
Okay, well anyway, this is a map. I don't even know what it's about. Dane picked it out, it's kind of weird. But anyway,
Reese actually picked it out. He's just been
you have to turn smooth lighting off. Did that. This is just recommended for this. I'm playing on fancy. Don't break blocks. Playing peaceful in adventure mode. Done. Okay, so press this button. So DRK, if you're reading this, then everything should be set up. Find the secret button. Begin. All right, let's look for the secret button. Oh, I found it.
Wow, you're very good at this.
We had already tried recording this, and I already found it, so that's why.
He failed. All
right. So welcome to the City of Love, a joint venture between Foam, Jigarbov, Niggle Bunny, or Nurgle Bunny, whatever the heck that is, and then those people. Stop in. Only one person may talk to an NPC at once. Stand back and watch, or speak to someone else while you wait. Difficulty peaceful. Enjoy and get ready for love.
So why'd you choose this again?
What the heck are those? Oh, it says
stone torches, probably.
See wooden walls? No, I see signs and invisible blocks. Can we go through here? God, we're trapped in this room. Oh no, we can go through. What the heck is this? Why am I getting alcohol?
He's a bum, Reese. He has alcohol to spare, obviously.
That just gives me nausea. I don't want this. Oh my god, I'm swaying. I can't read these signs. Thank you. Give me more.
I know you like to get stinking drunk. Okay. Meet Robotica. Hopper next to NPCs are their hands. Whoa, his head just disappeared.
Oh, you're supposed to throw the beer into the hopper?
I'll just put myself in there.
What's he saying?
Well, you're spamming it and I... Oh, cool, we win.
Yay! Oh, whoa, look at that! It's moving! What is that? That was sick! What is that?
Stay inside, Mark, while answering questions.
Wait, did you see that?
Reese, be in the conversation now. Okay, so blah blah blah. Green is yes, red is no.
So wait, stay inside the marked area while answering questions.
I
so one.
There.
Multiplayer no. One person may stay.
What is this magic?
Yeah. Alright, so wait, is the talk zone on this thing? So green must be for yes, good, or positive response. Red being bad or no negative.
I got
so what's the question? What the heck?
Green for yes.
Oh, it's Batman.
Batman.
Is that Batman?
Nice to meet you, sir.
Shake his hand.
Wait, there's a mailbox behind you. Right click it and...
What the heck are these things? Oh, that's... Alright. Wait, what's it saying? Alright. I'm the Batman. Wait, stop. Stop.
Not doing anything.
I'm the Batman. I heard someone's going to try and rob. Stop. No conversation. Alright, sorry. Rob the bank. I hope it isn't you. Those rows are important clue to the identity of the thief. There's a mailbox behind you. Right click it and leave the rows in there for Commissioner Gordon. Where's the rose? Did you pick that up?
No, I have no rose. I bet we had to go over here.
Let's talk to this robot guy.
Did you save any of the beeries?
No.
You gotta probably give it to that one.
Right, we need the rose first, so. Right click to open. Whoa. What?
So confusing.
I opened it and it says
summer. I'm gonna go get some food.
Sounds like a workbench or something. Hey buddy, get a drink, will ya? Times have been tough for me and I can't really just put it in my sunroof, that'd be great. Oh, is this like a dispenser maybe?
Something like that.
Who's this clown over here? Can I talk to you? Oh. They don't trade. Lost Heart Collector. Oh, sorry. Thanks, pal. I hope things get better. You're a good person.
Hey, so did that do anything? No, of course
not. No.
You there. What do you have? Okay.
I don't get how these things work. Alright, shit. Why did I say robot dance or epic fart? What the heck?
Okay, how do you impress a robot? Robot dance or epic fart?
Robot dance.
Okay, let's go.
This is so cool. I don't know what this is, but it's like a head and it's sick.
What the heck are you? That's actually gonna give me nightmares.
Oh, its head disappeared! Oh, if you look above its body, its head disappears. That's hilarious. Damn it. Look at that. Look at it.
Wait. No, I saw it, Reese.
Okay. Dear Kate, test time. First, butter me up with a drink. Don't forget to step off the plates. Okay, you need to...
Why the heck does everyone want beer here?
Oh, you know what this thing is, Zane? This is an end portal. Oh, sorry.
Yeah, duh. And then this head is probably just the Eye of Ender retextured or something.
Oh my gosh, should I go get some more booze?
Yeah, get like 4 and keep them.
Okay.
I'm lagging real hard, I don't know why.
I don't like how wooden this is invisible. It's really bugging me.
Why can I not do anything?
Alright, good enough. I got 5.
Because I'm at like 3 frames per second.
I'm at like 30, no big deal. Alright, so toss him a drink.
No, don't do anything.
Wait, I just tossed him a drink. Error. I don't know why I keep asking for drinks. Anyway, let's continue. Okay.
Yeah, we're going to Tiny, because this map
Are you ready?
Ugh.
Yes. Dang, that means go back.
She's so harsh.
Wait, what the heck? Wait, I don't...
understand. What do the buttons stand for?
What am I supposed to do here? I don't...
Just hit a button.
Doesn't... He's not asking a question.
Just hit one.
Done. Really, cheese? You're an idiot. Let's try it again.
Hit the other one.
Bring me a drink. What did I say about multiple people? One at a time. That means stand back.
I'm back, okay? You don't need to get prissy.
I think you're actually the angry one here. Okay.
Yes. Just hit the
Are
other
you
one.
Ready? Yes.
So, okay. They're based on... It's green race.
Yes? What the heck am I supposed to say here?
Just say green again.
Green. Alright, to fight mobs in huge action sequences, or to talk to citizens to find real love. Probably talk to citizens.
Oh, this is horrible. Let's kill something. Green.
Ready to get started? Yes, let's do it. Oh, whoa, we're gone. Okay. Where are we? We're on that love platform. Oh, maybe we'll meet again. Welcome to the city of love. Welcome to the main street. Here you can see a bar, a comic shop, and a bank. The bank would be a good place to start. You can't do much without money. Does it really want us to just, like, drop down?
I see no way to drop down.
YOLO! Oh, you can't. What the heck? What are we supposed to do? Stop breaking the snow! It looks... Alright, I think I'm gonna drink some beer to... get a wish away my sorrows. Oh!
Blah blah blah. I see this.
Oh my god, I'm so trippy. Dane, I can't function. So... I can't get... Oh, there we go, I made it down. Oh...
Trap chest. Depression. Nice.
What did it do?
Pressure pad. Ooh. I get to be the pink person.
Alright. Hooks me up. What do I got? Should I be... Oh, running shoes. Casual shoes. Hulk feet. or formal
shoes? I got the pretty heels.
I'm going with the formal look. I'm going with the suit, Dane. Yeah, how do you feel?
Aren't you fancy?
I'm looking enchanted.
Looks like someone, like, pooped on the wall right there.
Where? Oh, wow.
We got a little spray.
What the heck? That's so weird.
That's
okay.
Better.
So, what are we doing?
I'm thinking this.
Right. To read your book, press the button. Wait, what did you do?
I hit a button.
And what did it do? Oh, whoa.
Teleport you. Reese, I got a candy heart. You're a lost heart.
Then you need to come back.
I
think I'm in the right spot.
How did you get there?
You hit the button by the bookshelf.
Button by... Oh, it's on the bookshelf.
There's a chest here. This book, multiplayer info, the black book. Okay, do you want to read one of these? I don't really want to read either of them. Studio Love was designed for single player, but it is multiplayer compatible. Keep in mind that you must keep your distance 10 blocks while another player is conversing with the citizen. Not that the citizen will fall in love with one player. If Ronnie falls in love with player 1, player 2 cannot swoon Ronnie and make him marry him.
Why not?
It's kind of weird.
Ronnie's open.
Each citizen will only love one player. Okay. The black book tracks all players as one. It doesn't matter who scores with whom. It will light up. Only one wedding is possible each game. Once a wedding begins, the
married?
The finale will be triggered and the map will end for everyone. What?
Hey, I'm not about these long-term relationships.
Alright, the black book says, welcome to the black book. It displays your progress with each potential partner. As you complete dates, the lights on the pages will turn on. Citizens are displayed in order from how easily they will fall in love. Those on the top being the easiest. When a citizen loves you, last column lit. You may propose. That's interesting. Entering the marriage archway from the black book room and choose your partner. Be warned, marriage is permanent. Oh, your adventure in the City of Love will be over and the credits will roll. Choose wisely. Will you have a happy ending? Oh my god, this is so...
So much riding on this.
Yeah, it's like, oh my gosh.
You choose the wrong person, you like die practically.
Okay, so it says, ready to pick someone from your black book to marry? You can only choose...
Wait, do I get a black book?
That love you back? I didn't get a black book.
Is there something in these chests? Black book. Black book. I found it.
No, I know. I read that.
Blah, blah, blah.
There's nothing there about, like, people, though.
Darn.
Oh, it's these lights on the wall. None of them are lit. What does that mean? Does that mean they all hate us?
Oh, no, like, when you get it, it'll light up if you do, like, a date with them or something.
So should we just get started? Alright, YOLO, okay.
Yeah, I'm in this...
Wait, it didn't do anything for me.
I hit it again, I was closer.
Okay, so... Can we go through this?
I think we have to pick one.
Oh my god, we have to
this
pick...
This looks like a graveyard or something.
Oh god, okay.
Got dibs on this one.
No, wait, Dane, we gotta end the episode here.
The placebo didn't do anything. Okay, bye.
Well, we don't have to end it quite yet. I don't...
You just said we had to end it.
You're not supposed to be like, okay, bye!
You said we had to end it, I assume.
This is how we're gonna end it. I'm gonna drink some house-brewed beer.
From the bum?
From the bum.
There's probably some date rape drugs in there, Reese.
Alright, goodbye, cruel. Oh, I'm starting to wave, Dana! Oh, wait, hang on. What
Reese, take my heart.
I want to turn my FOV all the way up, too. Oh, that's trippy.
I'm confused. Why is there foam in the beer cup?
I enjoyed that way too much.
Yeah, you did.
What's FOV normal? Okay, yeah, that's good. Oh, where did I get a heart from?
I gave it to you. It's mine.
Yeah, so guys, the episode's over, so see ya.
Bye.